Donald Trump has pleaded not guilty to historic criminal charges for mishandling classified documents at a federal court in Florida. There was no mugshot and no travel restrictions imposed on the former US president, but he was swabbed for DNA and did have his fingerprints taken. He then jetted off to a rally for his re-election campaign.
This is called election interference and yet another attempt to rig and steal a presidential election. But they will fail and we will win bigger and better than ever before.